Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Franklin County. Today is Thursday, September 28th. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Charlie. The HOSA Club will meet today during activity period in room 14 West. Those members going to the State Fair must have all forms turned in at the meeting.
Attention, all first and second semester JROTC cadets. Your Cadet Corps senior staff is hosting a JROTC social in the classroom this Friday from 3:30 to 6 p.m. Massive amounts of food and drinks provided. Follow the social. You can attend the game to support your varsity Eagles. Meet your cadet leader and peers. You don't want to miss this.
Attention seniors, our next senior giveaway will be next Monday morning between 8 to 8:20 outside of the Ramsey Auditorium. This month's giveaway will be an assortment of cookies for the first 100 seniors to come and claim them. Make sure to show up early.
The 2023-24 Scholastic Bowl team is now forming. If you have any interest in joining a VHSL varsity team for academics, the Scholastic Bowl team might just be for you. Information can be found outside rooms 174 Tech D, Mr. Hatcher, 201 Law, Miss Nick, or 132 Ramsey, Mr. Amos. The first practice is set for October 10th after school in 132 Ramsey.
Attention juniors and seniors, which class is going to come out on top for this year's Seniors versus Juniors volleyball game? If you're a senior or junior who's interested in playing, come by and pick up a permission slip from the class sponsors. All permission slips must be turned in by tomorrow, and they can be turned into Mr. Sargent, Mr. Lee, Mrs. Deans, and Mrs. Powell. Please see them with any questions.
A representative from Radford University and Radford University Carilion will be here on Tuesday, October 10th in Student Services. If you are interested in meeting with them, please sign up in the guidance office.
Hey students and faculty, Patronus shirts are back by popular demand. Order yours today using the QR code on this flyer or from the flyers in the hallways. Students and faculty will have their shirts delivered to the school. Payments can be made to Ms. Vaughn in 104 Law or Lady Jones in 181 Tech C. We take cash, check, or school cash. Get yours before supplies run out.
If you did not take your formal senior portrait with Life Touch for the yearbook, you must submit your photo from an outside photographer by this Friday in order to be included in the yearbook. Please email photos by tomorrow to Ms. Vince's. No late submissions will be accepted.
Here's our Hispanic Heritage Month fact of the day. Dolores Huerta and Cesar Chavez founded the United Farm Workers Union, which is still the largest union that fights for agriculture workers today.
That's all we have for today. Have a great day, FC.